It's not just a passion to Emilio. Soccer is the passion of his younger brothers, Jesus and Kevin, as well. The brothers are first-generation Americans, born in the Northwest and raised in Mexico. Their mother lives there now and has never seen them play high school soccer.
We hope our mom is good and she watches us and is proud of us because she never got the chance to tell us, and we love our mom.
And that love drives each of them to be better.
Because I know what they can be, and I know they could achieve farther than what I can. I want them to be great in school, and I want them to go far in soccer.
Someone gets a ball and shit, penalty area. And they know where to put it because they know I'm going to be there. They know I'm not going to let them down. Someone gets a ball and shit, penalty area. And they know where to put it because they know I'm going to be there. They know I'm not going to let them down.
And for me, soccer, it's everything. It's like a family to me and my brothers. And we want to make something big out of it. And hopefully we can one day.
Like you said, it's a big rivalry to school. And I mean, we want to represent Pasco more than they do. And they obviously want to do the same. And especially my last year, I want to go home. I want to celebrate. And I want to have fun with you guys. I was like, it won't happen again. And I'll make sure of that.
seeing Emilio go to college, how much of an influence was that on you and eventually deciding to go to college too?
It was a big influence because like I see him as a dad to me because he's the one that raised me and stuff. One thing we have is we're super like attached to each other, but like super competitive with each other. So like every time we come down and we see each other, like we're always like arguing about who the best soccer player is or like stuff, like just having fun, you know. Mm-hmm. And especially now like with my family and stuff, like they always want to see my kid and stuff because my brother is the midfield, so he's like, he's gonna be a midfielder, and I'll be like, no, he's gonna be a striker, he's gonna slap some goals. So yeah, it's fun having them down here, both of them and stuff. Yeah, it's good.